I've always been the kind of man who doesn't believe in strings. Long-term obligations are just on...